Wired up. As soon as Percy came home, the Fat Controller came to see Wilbert. The Fat Controller told him. Wilbert looked abashed. He said, smiled the Fat Controller. Wilbert puffed away. Percy and the others were sorry to see him go. Duck and Oliver made Wilbert very welcome. Duck let him travel in front of his next train so that he could see what the line was like. Wilbert enjoyed this, but found running beside the sea very different from a sheltered valley in Gloucestershire. The next day, he began regular work. During the afternoon, he took some ballast wagons to the loading dock beside the small railway. Rex, Bert, Mike and Jock were delighted to show off their station to a new engine. Like the other trucks, those on Duck's line decided that they had better behave too. Donald and Douglas had kept them all in order, but Wilbert made sure that they didn't forget what the twins had taught them. One day, Wilbert was at the ballast loader. As he tried to pull some full trucks away, there was a loud crack and he shot suddenly backwards. The fireman got down to look. He said. Beside them, watching with interest, was Bert. He said Wilbert's driver. Then he noticed a coil of signal wire lying beside the line. He asked, objected the fireman, suggested Wilbert, said the station master, who had come to see what was wrong. The fireman wound the wire round the truck's buffer beam, leaving long loops. These he twisted into a rope, making a small loop at the end, which he fastened to Wilbert's coupling hook. A shunter uncoupled the front truck from the rest, and at last everything was ready, said his driver. He opened the regulator very carefully, easing Wilbert slowly backwards. The wire tightened, stretched, and held. Slowly, the truck followed Wilbert out of the siding and he could then push it into another out of the way. Then he went back to his ballast train. This time there was no trouble and he reached the big station late but safely. By the end of his stay, the Fat Controller knew that an engine like Wilbert was exactly what he needed, said the Fat Controller. Thomas, Percy, Toby and Daisy came to the junction to see Wilbert off and whistled cheerfully as he passed, called Wilbert, and with a whistle, he rounded the curve and disappeared into the tunnel.